For this instructor challenge, you're going to need a ring and an X-ray paper. If you don't have a ring, you can use your belt tied into a loop, and in place of the X-ray paper, you can use a magazine, or a piece of cardboard, something like that. So I'm going to hold the ring about high for a center punch, or I'm going to do a fighting reverse punch here. I'm going to hold the magazine, the X-ray paper up nice and high. I'm going to drop the paper. Note that I'm a distance away from there. Miss Andy's going to throw her reverse punch, reaching through that ring, and hopefully hit the X-ray. Your challenge is to do it 10 times on each side.